This is my interpretation of "In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning."